She always gets mad because I meddle in. So this time I told myself, Kate, you know what? I'm not going to meddle in. But then she like did something.
This is the part where the guy dies. Look, are you watching? Are you watching?
And I was like really bad, so I was like, okay, I have to meddle in. So I meddled in, but obviously she got mad, right? But you know what? I think I did a really good job.
Don't you just love this part? Yeah, I want to just rewind it. Just fantastic.
So this time I told her, like, look, I don't care. And then she got mad at me because I didn't care. So I was like, dude, make up your mind.
Rewind, dude. Oh my god, this is left. She's like, I'm going to fast forward. Don't do this part anyways.
Meddling in because like mm-hmm. if I didn't
like he's gonna
do
go
what I was gonna do, she would have been like so wrong. Just want to shut that
responsibility.
Do
you ever just want to shut that up? Well, there's an app for that. No, seriously, there really is. This app is like a remote, but for everyday life, you can fast forward, rewind, pause, and mute anybody you want for just 99 cents.
That's right. This amazing app for just 99 cents. It's really simple to buy. This is what you do.
All you have to do is go to the app store, type in shut that bitch up, and download it.
And that's when I told her, I don't hate you because you're fat. You're fat because I hate you. And like every single time she comes up.
Kelly, are you watching? This is where you die. Kelly.
Shut that bitch up. Trust me, you won't regret this. If you go on the store now or in the next 5 minutes, you can get a half price. I had time to sit down with our users and ask them what they thought of their new app.
I don't even remember life before this app.
The technology is far advanced than anything I've seen else in the app store.
It was probably one of the best decisions I've ever made.
I've never seen this kind of app in my life before. I didn't even know an app like this can exist.
Regret? Nah,
stop. Absolutely not.
Regret buying it? Yeah, okay!
Hell no.
I use it every single moment of every single minute of every single hour of every single day.
Like, every day.
I use it mostly to either shut people up, to mute people, to pause them, fast forward, like, you name it, I do it.
Whenever someone just doesn't shut up or is getting on my nerves, I just boom.
Use it for everything. Anything. Anyone.
My girlfriend thinks I'm the best boyfriend in the world when really I haven't listened to her problems, I don't know, a week.
I fast forward myself doing the cleaning and I'm the best kid. Number one!
I fast forward myself to the future. Guess who's curing cancer? This.
This app is amazing and totally legit.
We shut that up. Anything is possible if you just believe.
Shut up!
Remix. Oh yeah, shawty, what's happening? Girl, let's get this thing cracking. You just bend it on over. Now we get behind and you can get wild.
Something in the light. Shake your body.
Are you watching?
What do you mean?
Okay. Can you ask me a question? Call me Jesus. I'm pumping Pitbull and Luda. We about bread, paper, and Moolah.
Mommy right there. Here's great medulla. Once catch a dash, catch me in Cuba. Pause, fast forward, rewind, fast forward, mute.
Fast forward, rewind, fast forward.
Oh,
shit.
Sorry.
Oh, yeah, shorty, what's happening? Girl, let's get this thing cracking. You just bend it on over. Now we get behind and you can get wild.
Something in life. Shake your body.
Right,
work, 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 work
much dough.